just check the stuff in the basin.
Size call on Grace College.
Let's go, baby!
Put the score there for crew, but it's like crew is offside on the play. And they'll go there for the Lancers. Ball at midfield. As the Bees make their way down to Lancer territory. Sabell with a shot, one goal for the Bees. Savannah College. Wow, 1-0 lead. Interesting start to this game so far with a quick score by the Bees. As Grace College heavily favored in this matchup. Savannah College looking for three things. The batters here in this matchup. And it looks like a foul. Yeah, I believe on. That would have to be on the Bees. Grace College. Looking at kids. Lancers have a great opportunity for a shot here. Ball deflected. And Bees are off. Coming back to midfield. Bees will continue their possession with a throw-in. The exactly. Shelton crosses it toward middle. Miller coming back in for a cross for the Bees. And Lancers taking back the ball. Shot on goal. Too high. And ball. Got a play for a goal kick for the Lancers. Middle. bosses. Crosses. Passing things around, looking at the strategy here to get closer to these territories. And please take back possession. Pick it back downfield. Lancers, pick it back to Blackwood. Blackwood, back out. That's the Sommer. Sommer. He shoots on goal and just creeps by the right side out of play. And Oakley can throw it also.
He's coming off. He's coming off.
Came off. Yeah, that's 23. Bio passes back out. Dancer is in the box of the D's. Crew. Ball gets back out. Dancer's on the score on play. Crew.
Who was that?
It's number 33. Crew almost with a shot on goal. Tied things back up here in this matchup. As Bees now with the throw in midfield.
Defender.
kid. Push that play. Bees. Take that possession.
Thank you.
driving down the sideline. He's going to take a cross. He's going to make out. Shot!
Okay.
Is that your actual last name?
Yeah, that's how you pronounce it.
Okay. Baldy's daughter with the corner kick before the bees. Thank you. Back in midfield. Nancy for covering the ball. Back out to midfield again. Nancy's ball away from Bees. One time, pass from Seville. Still back to Nancy's. Crew goes down for Lancers and ball goes out of play. Off the back pallet. And so Crew will have a corner kick here for Got Lancers.
Are you still to the late serve and people send the serve here? But from
Lessinger with the corner. Lancers cross it in and offsides calling the play, I believe. Daughter, the corner kick for Savannah College. Blackwood makes a catch. Holds it out. To Albayo. Albayo makes a little midfield. Shot on goal, scores. Abigail Sedell, second goal of the evening. 3-1 now at Savannah College. 2-goal lead here. Nothing. 3 minutes left here in the first half. Takes back possession for the bees.
Is that house now?
Thank you.
crosses it to Chura in the middle. And Lancer just took back the ball.
It's got too much speed. Even though they're the lower speed, that speed's cool. Especially when it's not a physical game.
Lancers in B territory. Lancers cross it. But B's take back position. Driving back midfield. Chura with the ball. Chura passing out Sedell. Sedell. He's control and Blackwood takes it back out. Good for the Lancers.
Sure did.
Under a minute now here in the first half. First half, running down. Santa College coming out. New surprise, this is Montesquieu Grace College. They go to upset. Lancers here. Lancers still with another half to go. Changing the round. Lancers got them field. To be territory.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
As the SCAD Bees so far defeating the Grace College Lancers 3-1 here in this evening matchup. SCAD looking to continue their dominance here in the second half. While the Lancers looking to bounce back and get closer to an opportunity to take over this game. Lancers now in the corner. Deep into the Bees' territory. Tuma. In the corner. Foul call in the play, and Lancers will make the kick.
Leave it, Renee.
Leave it running. Leave it running.
What is it? 4225.
4225?
Yes.
Big number. Kicks it off. Shoots. Scores. Abigail Sedale with a shot. And score. Sedale now. Hat trick, I believe. 4-1 now. As Scat beats. Impressive lead. Sedale. It's official, still the hat trick in this matchup. So far, having a great performance here for the Bees. Crosses. Pickman gets up to save. Pickman lays it out. Has to take back possession. Suhan shoots. Wide left, out of play. Thank you. answers. Be territory. Territory. Shot. Pick him. Tima, take possession. Alright, he kicks it back out. Tima, out of play. He's done it in. Shoots. High shot over crossbar. 15. Corner here now for the bees. Lieberman taking the corner kick for SCAD.
Here's what they can do, sir. It's not forward, it's somebody else.
He's number 16.
Big as that one?
Yeah.
He just took a shot.
Shot on goal goes far right, out of play, and Blackwood. Like a goal kick. Midfield.
Thank you.
field, bombing up home. Cheer up. A chance for a shot. Shoots it. I just left out of play. And yeah, it'll be a goal kick for Blackwood. Cheer up, Adele. Rush Blackwood, and Blackwood keeps it out of play. Bees, throw it in. Snell drives in. Passes it. And answers. Get back out. Bees take back possession. Caracayo with a shot. Far left, out of play, and Blackwood. Another goal kick. Simon with a foul for the Bees, and Lancers take possession. Possession. driving the way downfield into B territory. Ball's daughter gives it back. Take back possession.
Thank you, been a great talk.
Please don't get in. crosses it in, and offside's called on the Lancers. Thompson making the kick.
Thank you.
ball comes back to him. Pass it to Kumar. Kumar. Push it in. Yeah. No foul call on the play.
Minute remaining. Zero.